Darkness covered the face of the deep. And God said, let there be light. And there was light. On the second day, God separated the waters to form the seas and the sky. On the sixth day, all the creatures of the ground. And then, he made us to live in paradise. Until Adam and Eve disobeyed God.
After the floodwaters engulfed the world, there is a new beginning for Noah's descendants, and a chance to restore the relationship between God and humanity. This is the Bible.
It has begun. We're going to change the world.
The nation and the
You only have one father, and he is in heaven. You only have one teacher, and he is the Christ.
Their story helps define who we are.
Your hunger for righteousness will be filled through me.
The choices we make.
Whoever believes in me shall never die.
How we live.
Blessed are the
struggle and overcome.
There will be no more death, or mourning, or crying, or pain. I am coming soon.
Before millions can believe in God, one man must hear his voice and have the faith to follow.
Abraham, leave your home and go to the land I will give to you and your offspring. I will bless you. I will make you a father of many nations, with descendants as numerous as the stars. All the peoples on earth will be blessed through you. Spoke to me. He promised. Sarah, believe me. Believe me.
Stay together.
Stay and starve. Stay and watch our men kill each other over a blade of grass.
Abraham's nephew Lot is the closest thing he has to a son.
How can I lead a people? I can't even lead my own family.
bad lot?
Alive. But taken prisoner.
Tend to him.
We have some trained